I'm stronger than I was back then.
Yes, I feel it. You are much more than merely a Jedi. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same Emperor I fought on Dromund Kaas or Zaius.
Everything changes. You, most of all. Your true believers. You gave their lives purpose and meaning. A lost soldier. A mechanical servant. A doubting Jedi. The broken healer. And the unrepentant traitor. They were useful when you did not know yourself. But now, you are complete.
Over here!
What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day, they drift further out of reach. Without a center to hold. Without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight.
Thank you.
path. This is where it led. Was it worth the journey?
The way of the Jedi is not about reward or regret. And I haven't lost my companions yet. I defend peace and justice, protect the innocent from harm.
And they squander your sacrifice. Why continue to help? What do you hope to achieve?
It's never been about me.
Perhaps it should be. There is greatness in you that cannot be denied. You are a far superior leader to any Chancellor.
I'm not one of your Sith. Can't tempt me with power.
You have all the power you require. What you lack is focus. This Republic is not worth saving any more than my empire. We have a greater purpose.
If you think we're joining forces, you're insane.
Am I? Failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I only fail when fear controls me.
Republic, Empire, the Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself. obligation but to yourself. Do not be afraid. Admit how good it feels.
Grandmaster Satil is the heart of the Jedi Order. I would never strike her down.
You refuse to admit your truth. So be it.
Teach me.
Perhaps one day I will. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Will you be free when the carbonite poison kills me?
Perhaps. But that is not my goal. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep. I cannot save you unless you want to live.
There is no death. There is only the Force.
Show me. nothing. Zakuul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who use the force is more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
What did you expect? You're their role model.
I was different here. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures and deluding myself before. I have love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
Love leads to attachment, and that leads to the dark side.
Your thinking remains limited. A pity. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
We have to go.